picture on my wall. You remind me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. I feel so cold, I'm wondering why. And I wait at a point, and then the rain comes out my window.
I sent two letters back to all of you, must not have got them. The problem was about when the post office was open. Sometimes it's scribbling fast, you can stop me when I draw. But anyway, fuck, I'm walking out my house, you daughter. Her girlfriend's pregnant too, and I took to your father. If I have a daughter, that's when I call her. I need a body. I better bounce her off the barney, too, but I saw me. I had a friend to lose, but somebody she didn't want her. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got that underground cheek that you keep a scan. I got a really pretty opposed to seeing the bitches, man. I like that cheek and different brothers, dude, that shit was fat. But anyways, I hope you get this, man. We'll be back just to chat. To you girls, your biggest fan, Mrs. Stan.
My tears don't go, I'm wondering why.
And
I can't do the phone. And then the rain comes out my window. And I can see it all. And even if the color is on its red, got your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad.
Listen, still ain't called a bro, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think fuck off you as a fan. If you do not talk to me outside your concert, you're gonna have to. I should have signed an autograph, man, but that's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old, you're waiting on the twisting cold for you. For 4 hours, you just said no, that's why you cheated, man. He's like he's fucking lying. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. Sometimes I even doubt myself to see how much it means. I'm a dreamer, but man, he's such a sudden rush for me to see everything you say. Don't step, don't you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous, cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you're not going to spend. No one does. She don't know what it's like when people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I don't think it's fair. You let the rules see in your stand. P.S. You should be the better too.
My tears don't
know,
I'm wondering why. I don't know the bed at all. And then the rain comes out my window. And I can't see it all. And even if it's gone, it's no regret. The picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad.
The octopus brought up to all around my fans. This will be the last package I ever sent your ass. It's been 6 months, it's gone to work. I hope you're sorry. I know you got my last 3 letters. I hope the impressions aren't perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now, 129 on the freeway. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You dream it now. I hope you can't sleep when you dream about it. But when you scream, I hope you can't sleep when you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch. I'm trying. Hey Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I'm just broke, I just had a rough. See, I ain't like you, but since some of nature suffered more, they should die too. Oh well, gotta go, I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh shit, I forgot how I'm supposed to send this shit out. Understand, I'm trying to wipe soon, I'm gonna be busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really glad that you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother, I'll put it on the starter tab. I'm sorry I couldn't see you at the show, I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just an issue. They bust this shit up at me like you cut your wrist too. I see that shit just counting, dog, come on, I'll fuck up issue. I think you got some issues, man, I really need some counseling. Times you're at, you're bouncing off the balls when you get down some. Don't bust this shit up, how it's meant to be together. That type of shit don't make us not wanna meet each other. Oh, I really think you need each other. Or maybe you just need to treat it better. Hope we get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you put yourself. I think you need to be just fine. Keep it laughing, you know? I'm glad I ain't trying to understand. Why are you so mad? Trying to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I seen this bumping on the news a couple weeks ago and make me sick. This dude was caught running through his car over the bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk and she was pregnant with his kid and if they called, they found a tape and they didn't see you. something about it. You see? You shoot. Yeah.